over now.
Yeah, looking around what I would consider this area here.
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
They just moved towards the bow there, guys. They're still really, really close, but they're just at the bow there. And the calf's just on top of its mother's head again. We can still see the tail of the male who is underneath us still singing. Okay, and he's still directly underneath us. For those of you that haven't been to the viewing rooms, I was just talking to Ash. She said you could hear it clear as through the hole down there. And you can also feel it. If you put your hand up against the hole, you'll feel it vibrating through the hole. Sloping again, pretty much completely upside down there.
She's having a lovely
showing how
time.
It's got a very white underside. Okay, I think Ash is up the front there pointing out where its eye is. Now these guys, their eyes are halfway down their head, down the side of their head. So
I on the female. Oh, no, the headline, aerial headlines. It's jumping out of the world like a dolphin, this stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, come give us a kiss. Hello.
5 to 8 years of age and a physical maturity of about 15.
Reversing onto us. She's just come backwards. Here comes the calf out from me.
Hello, dolphins.
Foose.
You could almost touch it. It's a pretty amazing thing. And I'm just about to walk downstairs and have a look through. Can we go for a minute? Get there. Thank you.
because that's all the room I've got in the card.
Just put it in the board, huh? Jeez.